Alrighty, just landed, and it is cold, and I was going to do B-roll of the plane taking off and landing, but I got the only spot without a window seat. Which was great. So I'm going to go to baggage claim, and then I'm going to find Sean, and it's going to be great. So yeah. Alright, so I thought what I'd do is I'm going to get some stock footage, and it's going to be great. Suck it 2x2.
You're not wrong.
Look this way.
Oh no.
You suck it 2x2.
Alright, Sean told me not to forced vlog, but.
Really? You're embarrassing me, Caleb. Oh, this is too.
Otherwise, we made it to Sean's house and we're gonna do competition thing. That. And I'm gonna record it. I'm gonna GoPro it. It's gonna be cool.
Better out the attic.
Whoa. As I said, I was gonna force vlog.
Get a loop on him. From whatever store.
Clap
whether
it please.
Be, like, just get it, honestly.
Clap it please.
Huh?
Clap it please.
No. Get a super new one.
We're about to play Wii U Smash, and I want to like time lapse.
You can go to speakcubeshop.com and get a Supernova 5x5 Wooshwa for $47.95.
I got about as much as I could for day one, and Shawnee and I are gonna go to bed. So yeah, see you guys in the morning. It's the breakfast time.
Mr. Breakfast.
Alrighty, we're gonna do some scorecards for the competition tomorrow. And should we time lapse that, Sean?
Yeah,
it's
sure.
Gonna be boring, but yeah, we'll do it. Alright, so I'll time lapse that. Oh, do scorecards, so now we're having dinner, and we also got lunch and did some team factories, so you can see that. Yeah, we'll probably do some events there. Just see what's up. We decided upon more Smash instead of a mini comp at the moment. Bitch. Alrighty, so that's the end of day two. I'm very tired. Sean, very tired. That was a yawn. That's it. So, tomorrow's competition day, and I'm just gonna kind of be there. And y'all are just gonna be there. So,
I'm
yeah.
going to injure myself for comedic effect.
Alright, see you guys there.
Alrighty.
Ooh, that was...
It's cool, it's gonna be cool, you see. So we're here, and we're set up. And Sean's out here. And now we're doing stuff.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums. Ready to race to you. These days are on.
Alrighty, so I rolled a 238 mean, and I might have gotten first in 6x6. I beat Andy, but I'm wondering if I'll beat Blake. And we'll see what happens. And 2x2's next, and I got hot hands, and it's gonna be great. And I'm not vlogging as much, but that's because I'm competing and all that stuff. So, yeah. I got 10.54 average.
I'm sure you don't want me to scramble.
If you want to help, yeah, go for it. I got a 10.54 average on 3x3, which I think I'm in third right now, which is cool. And then this is Kyle, and he's the one help I have.
Oh my god, that always helps out, but he's never on staff.
He's my team lifeline. So yeah. And then lunch is next, and Sean's getting Chipotle, and I'm getting Subway. I gotta eat. So I got a 119 average on 5x5, which is decent. So I might podium. And I hope I podium. Because that'd be cool to get two podiums in an out-of-state comp, which I've never done before. So yeah, that's cool. Alrighty, I missed podium by one place. So I'm back. I got fourth and five. But it's 3x3 round two, so I'm really excited. We'll see how that goes. Well, I did it finally. I got a sub 10 average, and I'm editing a video right now of it. And so, next 2x2, which sucks, but yeah.
Ben, why are you looking at me like a shithead?
I am a shithead.
You're the shithead. Your last name? Your last name? Who?
That's 2x2.
You got a sub 10 average.
I did get a sub 10 average, and I already acknowledged it when I was editing. But 2x2, I got two fives, and it was complete ass. And I really sucked at 2x2 today.
You suck at 2x2.
I do suck.
You suck at 2x2.
I didn't. I got fifth. And otherwise, the competition was quite a success.
Well.
Why did you do that?
Because I'm special.
You are a special boy.
I am a special boy.
Yeah, so we just got another chill day tomorrow. And then tonight as well.
I think I'm just gonna. Should I?
Yeah, I'll do tomorrow as well. Good day?
Yeah, good day.
Good trip.
Good trip.